onto the land and chase the impala into the water, he would then be able to probably catch him before he got to the edge. If it is coming up, I think they're possibly crossed on his way up. I think that that impala is also limping slightly. Now the impala might make a run for it. Oh, it's going to be in trouble now. Oh, this is unbelievable stuff. Here comes a hippo in too. Go, impala! There's a hippo coming in. I can't.
There is.
Yeah, kid. Oh, head to tail, head to tail.